Taapsee Pannu is gearing up to play former captain of the Indian women's cricket team Mithali Raj in the biopic Shabaash Mithu. The actress informed shooting for the film will start in the middle of 2020.
It's going to be very difficult, is what I know. मैं सिर्फ क्रिकेट देखती हूँ, कभी खेला नहीं है. देखती बहुत हूँ. तो वो खेलना अभी बहुत चैलेंज हो रहा है. मिताली ने पहले ही बोल दिया कि मैं देखूंगी कि कैसे कवर ड्राइव करेगी. वो कवर ड्राइव का मुझे सपने आ रहे हैं अब मुझे.
On December 3rd, Taapsee took to Instagram to wish Mithali Raj on her birthday with a series of pictures and a heartwarming message, along with which she made the formal announcement of the film. Taapsee Pannu has lately been a part of several successful films such as Badla, Mission Mangal and Sand Ki Aankh, and she has been vocal in her demand that male and female actors should get equal pay. Asked about her recent streak of success ensured a hike in her fee, she replied,
No, it is. With every successful film, producers are ready to pay more.
There are media reports that Taapsee Pannu might be seen as saying a double role in the upcoming CRGR produced by filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali. Talking about the film, Taapsee said,
"Pehle main sign kar lu, uske baad baat karti hu us bare mein. Filhal mere ko dar lagta nahi to kuch bhi bolte hue."
Shabaash Mithu is backed by Viacom 18 Studios and directed by Reese Helmer, Rahul Dholakia. INS report.